If you combine the one chord and the five chord, you get a major nine chord. Or another way to look at it, if you combined a triad chord, major triad, and play the triad that's a fifth above the root, we get a major nine chord. Root chord, go up a fifth, one, two, three, four, five, and you get a major nine chord. Now let's take another one. Let's take the 11th. Now this is not a chord that is really used a lot. We oftentimes, especially in jazz theory, we oftentimes raise the 11th to give you a major 9 sharp 11.